right now we're still keeping the refrigerator. But we have to get rid of everything on the floor.
Right.
Get the floor laid, then we can buy a stove, and buy a couch, and buy a chair.
Well, actually, you can have all that stuff on in order.
Linda, you just moved in. Don't rush things.
What?
You just moved in. Don't rush things.
The wood floors are still marinating.
Acclimating
themselves to temperature.
They have to.
They've had so many changes, they're not sure.
They have to act.
She's got a tattoo and he's on the roof. And Tyler was standing next to
him. It can be interpreted as either or. It could be either
way. I don't know what it was, but Aaron went off on him and Tyler was standing next to him.
Tyler
went off
on
Aaron and they both went in.
You're dumb.
Yeah.
You don't know.
And that guy is
fine. Now. Yeah, you know this. Then I prune
after that. I want to just get it down
and help.
It's for his next lifetime.
You get toys like this, that means you got work coming in.
Yeah.
Okay. Dress rehearsal's coming up. And this is the scene before the action. Tents are up. I'm going to do a full 360. Little windy here. It's 12 o'clock. And things are coming together. There's Terry. The Jaegers are trying very hard to keep things okay. So it's about 1 o'clock and preparations have been made, but there's a glitch. As we can now see, it's raining. It is really wet out here. Wet, wet, wet. Gotta do some Woodstock. Whoa, almost walked into a waterfall right there between the tents. Okay, moving right along. Oop. Gotta be careful with these electronics. Everything's getting nice and wet. We're in good shape. Ta-da!
How you doing?
Doing good. Enjoying the weather.
We
haven't had a drop of rain in what?
I know.
Forever. What else? Maybe I should be doing something. There's no one around. They deserted the area. Okay. Next time I turn this camera on, it's going to be sunny and shiny with lots of smiling faces. Here comes the first dinner. Smells good.